people are living in a stressful way. Mm-hmm. They work, even I work like 10 hours, 12 hours, 13 hours. Mm-hmm. But I understood, like somewhat becoming a little bit spiritual with meeting you and some other gurujis. So now my stress is reduced, but which I cannot convey to the people because it's my understanding.
Yes.
How people can follow something so that they become less stressful and have more enjoyable life.
Yeah, this is a very good thing actually. See, those people who are not spiritual, for telling something spiritual to them is useless. So let me give them directly technology. Right? Because technology works on everybody. We all have the same body, two hands, two legs, one head, one stomach, one diaphragm. Technology is the same. This is the beauty about the technology which I likes, that anybody can use it. Even if you give this phone to anybody, whoever speaks any language can use this phone. That is the technology. So technology of spirituality is also there. And this technology is best for releasing the stress. What you need to do is, if you are sitting in a hectic job, when you have like a sit with the computer all the time, one thing, every hour, just three breathings. Just three breathings. How you have to do is, you just, wherever you're sitting, if you're on a chair, be on your chair, no need to worry about anything. Just make your spine a little straight. Put your head, chin a little up. Little above, not like this. Where you see, not exactly at your eyes level, just little up. So you can see little above, so already your chin will become little above. And when you go there, just close your eyes. And then take a deep breath. And hold. Inside, you can count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then just slowly release. So, either you know about yourself, 10 seconds, 15 seconds, how much you can easily hold. But it should be not very easily, you know, it should be more than one. If you can hold for 10 seconds, try to hold for 12 seconds, little more than your capacity. And from 12 to count to 1. Come to one, like 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So you count like this, descending order. Do three breaths only. When you do these three breaths, every hour or every time when you feel stressed, it will change your whole day. It will change your whole day. Totally. It will release all the stress from you. But those people who work all day with the computer and all these things, they also cannot easily fall asleep. They have a sleeping problem also. So for sleeping, before sleeping, they need to do one thing is, first, they need to sit little time like this, like, you know, make your hands like this and make mudra like this and just reverse it. So your thumb will come over the thumb, your hand will come over, and again, three breaths, but this time you will say chant Om. So three breaths you do like this before sleep. After you have done everything, one thing what you need to do is tap your navel. This is one magic thing to release all the stress from the body. When you are lying down horizontally on your spine, tap your navel. Tap your navel 10, 15, 20 times. Just with a full palm from here, this part, tap your navel. So when you tap your navel, you will feel that all stress of physical body is released, mental body is released. So these three, four things they can do that. Something to eat also. They can take little fennel and a little jaggery. And every time eat after the food, whenever they eat cooked food, anytime, just have in box with you all the time. pure fennel, not this coated ones, you know, like nice, something sugar coated comes or something, not this. The work the jaggery will do will not done by the sugar. So jaggery and this fennel, they mix together and you take it. This will improve your digestion. It will detox your body. It will help to improve your planetary system in your body. And it will harmonize your energy between your brain, mind and the body. So you get a smooth way to work. These small tips, if you follow, I think you can easily achieve the release the stress and easily achieve the joyful life. Because joy is not, you cannot buy it. Everything you're buying with the money, but joy is something which comes. You can be just prepared for it. So I hope these tricks will help the people who are sitting in the stress. But if they can join in, if they can chant some mantra, any mantra, one word mantra, 2 month mantra, or like, let me say, a good mantra for them, if they are in money, so they need some money mantra, no? So, Hrim, H-R-E-E-M, Hrim is the mantra which they can chant anytime. So, they have to chant in a different way, not like Hrim, 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 Hrim. They need to chant like three, four times they can chant this. It's very good. Some people also have like, you know, like a very stressful job, so they have to sit for a long time. They can also make one thing. Fennel, you take fennel, put in the white cloth and make like something like a square, stitch it from the all the sides, this fennel, and make a belt and tie into your lower waist, where your lower bone is, tie it over there. And if you put it, you will feel that in long sitting also, your spine is not getting tired. Mm-hmm. In long sitting also. The fennel keeps supplying energy to it. But this packet should be such a way that you have to change it time to time. You can use one packet only for 3 to 4 days. After this, your energy will spoil all this fennel and you have to change it. Then you have to take new fennel for it. This is like physically you can do it. Make something like lot of belts are coming nowadays. Yes. So you can put this inside, but it should be only white cloth. No other clothes should be there. If other clothes will be there, it will not be able to supply the energy. Only white cotton clothes will be the best one. Okay?
He is building an ashram near Goa inside a forest where people can come and get healed, where people can visit and go to the next level of the meditation, next level of the spirituality. From my eyes, I have seen he is building that. So whatever I am going to earn in this month from YouTube, I am going to give to him. If you literally liked his content, or if you want to donate some money to his to him to build an ashram, then this is the account number where you can send the money. So next video, you will see soon. Great videos coming. If you're first time here, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and let me know what you feel about this video. See you in the next video. Bye bye. Pranam.